Yeah, well, a lot of the time, I mean, for those who've watched me play, I always set the left hand and like this. It was an easy way to keep it weak, and then I brought it in and around. And that may happen again over the next couple of weeks, but just with where everything feels at the moment, it feels easy for me to put the club face down. If I'm putting it down just a little more open than it's not, but it feels open compared to where it's been, and then get the left hand on weak. It's still a conscious thought because I know I want that the left hand goes on weak and the right hand under it. But I'm definitely moving on to the ball good, and everything is on that soft flight at the moment, which I like a lot.
So when we refer to neutral grip, we're referring to the left hand where you're standing here, Ben. You can see two knuckles on that left hand. For Adam, we don't want to be seeing more than 2.5. And with the right hand, you want the V to be coming, you know, for Adam coming up down towards this right shoulder. You know, he has the tendency where that left hand would, you'd probably see a good 3 to 3.5 at times. And when he does do that, the first sort of alert sign for him is the ball flight. The ball flight tends to come down. He struggles to hit it up as easily. And then the right hand will sit on top of the club with the V pointing more up towards the middle of his chest. So we're just kind of just trying to get him now. You know, you make a grip change, it is uncomfortable. Now's
but
the time.
I've pretty much fought that forever.
Yeah.
And I mean, I've played, I feel like I'm not even holding the, I don't know how I'm going to hold on to the club. Because when you go from a strong grip to a weak grip, it feels like you're not holding it. It's a horrible thing.
Right.
So,
I know that.
Yeah.
Well,
Ben's got a strong grip.
Yeah.
So is that place.
Yeah.
But it's, but irrespective of how it feels, it's just going to get a better result. So
just trust it.
Just trust it. Yeah.
I'm actually in 13. I remember we caught up in the February, and you know, for Adam had the ball position a long way back, and the left hand grip was very strong at that time, and there was no getting away from, well, look, you're going to have to weaken the grip, and the ball's going to need to go up. And I remember him saying, oh, it feels like I'm not going to hit a golf shot here. I'm not going to hit the golf course. But just swinging it and seeing the ball flight, it felt very uncomfortable. The ball was doing what he wanted it to do. And I remember he actually went out then at Doral, and I think he finished fourth that year, playing from a very, very uncomfortable position. But just, you know, fully trusting, okay, if I know it might feel uncomfortable, but just swing here, just swing from this setup. And, you know, he had a good result, and that sort of set the foundation into the lead into Augusta.